Question number 61. A company uses Microsoft 365. Users who are based on-prem must be able to reset their own password. The company plans to purchase Azure Active Directory licenses. You need to identify the Azure AD licenses that meet this requirement. Which two Azure AD licenses should you choose? Option A, Azure AD Premium P2. Option B, Azure AD Free. Option C, Office 365 Apps. Option D, Azure AD Premium P1. The correct answers are Option A, Azure AD Premium P2. Option D, Azure AD Premium P1. Question number 62. A company plans to deploy Azure Active Directory, Azure AD. The company needs to purchase the appropriate Azure AD license or licenses while minimizing the cost. Match each Azure AD license to its requirement. On the left side, you have the licenses. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct license. The first requirement is provide self-service password change for cloud users. The correct license is Azure AD Free. The second requirement is provide self-service group management for on-prem and cloud users. The correct license is Azure AD Premium P1. The third requirement is provide multi-factor authentication for cloud users. The correct license is Azure AD Premium P2. Question number 63. A company needs to protect documents and emails by automatically applying classifications and labels. You must minimize cost. What should the company implement? The first question is, the company should implement. The correct answer is Azure Information Protection P2. Question number 64. You manage a local Active Directory domain service environment. Your company purchases an enterprise E1 license for all users. You need to implement self-service password reset. You want to achieve this goal while minimizing cost. Which two actions should you perform? Option A, upgrade your subscription to Azure AD Premium P2. Option B, deploy Azure AD Connect. Option C, deploy Azure Information Protection. Option D, upgrade your subscription to Azure AD Premium P1. The correct answers are Option B, deploy Azure AD Connect. Option D, upgrade your subscription to Azure AD Premium P1. Question number 65. A company deploys Microsoft 365. You must implement conditional access to restrict access to administrative account when users authenticate from specific locations. You need to select the lowest cost license that meet the requirement. Which license should you choose? Option A, Azure Active Directory Premium P1. Option B, Azure Active Directory Premium P2. Option C, Azure Active Directory Free. Option D, Azure Active Directory B2B. The correct answer is Option A, Azure Active Directory Premium P1. Question number 66. A company has a Microsoft 365 E5 subscription. The company plans to use eDiscovery to meet legal discovery requirement. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true Otherwise, select no. The first statement is, you can create e-discovery cases to preserve data in Extend's online mailbox. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, members of the discovery management role group have permissions to export messages. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, you can create one e-discovery case to preserve data in an Extend server mailbox and OneDrive for business site. The correct answer is yes. Question number 67. A company purchases Microsoft 365 E5. You need to determine which security features should you implement. On the left side, you have the features. On the right side, you have the scenario and you need to choose the correct feature. The first scenario is provide recommendation to reduce risk. The correct feature is Microsoft Office 365 Secure Score. The second scenario is control how a Microsoft support engineer accesses data during a help session. The correct feature is customer lockbox. The third scenario is protect against unknown malware, viruses, and malicious URLs. The correct feature is Microsoft Office 365 Advanced Threat Protection. The fourth scenario is identify sensitive data and create policies that help prevent users from accidentally or intentionally sharing the data. The correct feature is data loss prevention. Question number 68. A company plans to migrate to Microsoft 365. Frontline employees need to be able to collaborate by using Microsoft Yammer, SharePoint Online, and Teams. You must minimize cost. Which subscription type should you use? Option A, E3. Option B, Pro Plus. Option C, F3. Option D, Personal. The correct answer is option C, F3. Question number 69. You are the Microsoft 365 administrator for a company. You identify the following requirements. You need to purchase Office 365 subscription based on the requirement for each department. Which type of subscription should you use for each department? On the left side, you have the subscription types. On the right side, you have the department and you need to choose the correct subscription type. The first department is acquisitions. Office desktop product required is yes. Requirement is users require Office desktop product and must be able to schedule audio conferencing call. The correct subscription type is Microsoft 365 E5. The second department is customer service. Office desktop product required is no. Requirement is users must be able to collaborate with other users and view their work schedule each week. The correct subscription type is Microsoft 365 F3. The third department is finance. Office desktop product required is yes. The requirement is you must automate investigation and response to threat against finance department content. The correct subscription type is Microsoft 365 E5. The fourth department is purchasing. Office desktop product required is yes. The requirement is users require Office desktop product but do not require audio conferencing capabilities. The correct subscription type is Microsoft 365 E3. Question number 70. A small advertising company has 250 employees. You need to migrate all users to Microsoft 365 and meet the following requirements. Provide a user-centric licensing solution for all users. Manage devices from a single location. Minimize licensing cost. Which licensing model should they use? Option A, Microsoft 365 Business Premium. Option B, Microsoft 365 Education. Option C, Microsoft 365 Enterprise E3. Option D, Microsoft 365 Enterprise E5. The correct answer is Option A, Microsoft 365 Business Premium.